Accounts emerged on Sunday of heroic attempts to tackle a gunman who slaughtered 50 people at two mosques in New Zealand.
He dropped his gun and ran, and I chased him.
Afghan-born Abdulaziz ran outside after the shooting started at a mosque in Christchurch. He picked up a shotgun that the gunman had dropped as he returned to his car. The weapon had no more bullets, but Abdulaziz hurled it through the shooter's car window.
I threw the shotgun, and that shotgun actually smashed his window, and I could see him as frightened. Then he swore at me, and he just took off.
Another man, Naeem Rashid from Pakistan, was seen confronting the shooter before he was killed. Rashid's 21-year-old son, Talha, was also killed.
We will remember him for the rest of our life as a hero.
I just can't stop thinking about it, getting those flashbacks.
Farhan Farhiz was praying in the second row when shooting began at the Linwood Mosque. Naeem Rashid was his brother.
It's one of those experiences which I wish no one ever encounters. It's just catastrophic, and it's just...
The attack is the worst mass shooting in New Zealand's history. The Prime Minister called it an act of terrorism. Australian Brenton Tarrant, 28 years old, a suspected white supremacist, was charged with murder on Saturday. Tarrant was remanded without a plea and is due back in court on April 5th, where police say he will likely face more charges. Tarrant appears to have live-streamed a video of the attack on Facebook. He also shared a manifesto before the attack, denouncing immigrants as invaders. Many of the dead are refugees and immigrants, and with several still in critical condition, the death toll could still rise.